It's an intermediate, slightly advanced line dance. 48 counts, four wall dance. I'm going to teach it in six phrases of eight. And it's done, of course, to Bad Romance by Lady Gaga. So I'm going to start with my weight on my left foot. And for one through four, I'm going to do four toe heels. Some people call these struts, and I'm moving forward slightly as I do them. So toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. And that's syncopated. So it is one and two and three and four and. And then for the next four counts, I'm going to do two pivot turns. I step forward onto my right foot, pivot over on my left. Step forward onto my right foot, pivot over to my left. So this full phrase of eight. One and two and three and four and five, six, seven, eight. My weight's on my left foot now. I'm going to touch my right heel forward, taking no weight. I'm going to touch my right toe back, again, taking no weight. So that's one, two. And for three, four, I'm going to do a two-count turn over my right shoulder, three, four, shifting my weight onto my right on count four. So that piece of four, one, two, three, four. Now my weight's on my right foot, so I'm going to shuffle forward, left, right, left, and another pivot turn. So I step onto my right, pivot over onto my left. So that phrase of eight, that's our second phrase of eight, right? Weight's on my left. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Now my weight's on my left foot. The next phrase of eight is the same stomp swivel move four times. So I step my right foot down, swivel, swivel, and that's one and two. One and two. Then I'm going to do it with my left foot. Three and four. Five and six. Seven and eight. So this phrase of eight, lots of repetition. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Now my weight's on my left foot. For my next phrase of eight, I'm going to go back and do swivels. So I step back with my right foot, I'm going on a diagonal, slide my left foot together. That's one, two. And then for and three and four, I'm going to swivel and. So the count on that, one, two, and three, and four. And I'm going to do the same thing with my left foot. Five, six, and seven, and eight. At the end of that, I get my weight on my right foot. Very important. I'm going to need it there. So that full phrase of eight, one, two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, and eight. My weight's on my right foot. For my next phrase of eight, I'm going to begin by crossing over. This is all syncopated, what's coming up here. I cross over, step out with my right and heel. That's one and two. One and two and three. I step onto my left and then cross my right foot over. And four. I step onto my left and then touch my right heel. And then for and five, I step onto my right and cross. So this is one through five. Starts with my weight on my right foot. One and two and three and four and five. And then for the last three counts of this phrase of eight, I'm going to unwind completely for three counts. And for each beat, there's a shoulder pop that I can do. This is a tricky turn. Six, seven, eight. I need to bring my left foot over while I'm doing that turn. Because when we start, my legs are crossed and I can unwind. But at this point, I need to start bringing my left foot over because I need to take weight on my left foot on count eight. So that turn, six, seven, eight, I step down onto my left foot. So that full phrase of eight starts with my weight on my right. I've just done these swivels, haven't I? I'm starting with my weight on my right. Cross and heel and cross and heel and cross, turn, turn, step onto my left. last phrase of eight. One and two and. So those are touches, right? Syncopated touches. Touch my right foot out, bring it together. Touch my left foot out, bring it together. Touch my right foot out. That's on three. And then for four, I'm going to make a quarter turn to my left, leaving my feet where they are and the weight where they are, right? So one and two and three, four. Weight's on my left. I'm going to do a kickball change. Kick my right foot, step on my right, and immediately onto my left. And then a pivot. Step onto my right, pivot over onto my left foot. So that phrase of eight begins with my weight on my left. One and two and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. So let's go through the whole dance. We'll do it twice. Once I'll call the steps, and once I'll call the counts. So let's start with the counts. Weight's on my left at the beginning. Five, six, seven, and. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, and eight. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Let's go through it now with the steps rather than the counts. Weight's on my left. Five, six, seven, and. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Pivot, turn, pivot, turn, heel, toe, turn, turn, shuffle, step, pivot, turn, step and swivel, step and swivel, step and swivel, step and swivel, step, slide and swivel and swivel, step, slide and swivel and swivel, cross and heel and cross and heel and cross, turn, turn, left, touch and touch and touch, turn, kick ball, change, pivot, turn. With Lady Gaga. The choreographer of this dance is Rick Dominguez, our friend from LA. Weight's on our left at